I'm Rhiannon Owen. I'm from Baltimore, Maryland, but I'm a student at Seton Hill University. I'm a junior musical theater major.
Yeah, and I'm Mariah Betz. We were roommates freshman year, yeah. So we're both juniors. I'm creative writing major with a Spanish minor, and I live in Pittsburgh.
We Are One Body is actually like one of the first thing that comes up if you Google audio theater in Pittsburgh, which is what I did. I was curious about learning more about how audio theater is done. I'm hoping to do a project at my college involving audio theater. So I contacted Tom Marinchak and he brought us in to do a recording of some poems.
And I had a car.
Yes. And was curious too. We like audio
theater. Yeah, definitely. I've never seen like something like this done before. So like seeing all the equipment and everything, it's just so fascinating. It's another way to do storytelling, I guess, without actually being able to see it, but you create it in the mind of the listener.
But still has the kind of live aspect of theater and hearing different voices tell stories, but with more imagination. From an acting standpoint, reading poems is a little different than like reading script lines. So getting to do the poetry readings is kind of a cool different way to look at my skills and look at how things can be read.
I guess I don't get to do this type of thing in any other capacity, mm-hmm. I guess, because I'm no actor. I've taken an acting class now, but that's about it.
And I have also been really excited about all of the like new drama oriented things that We Are One Body has been doing. I've listened to all the Electron Joneses. Yeah, you should. And so that's been interesting, like listening to all the different things that they've been doing and kind of growing has been really cool.